Hi guys, PJ here. Today taking a look at the new Destiny 2 update on the Xbox Series X versus an Xbox One X with an SSD, a Samsung SSD. Now as a long time PC player on Destiny 2, it's quite interesting to see the differences. And from what I can tell early on, yeah, this is running like a lot higher settings. I run it on Ultra on a PC and this looks pretty much the same to me. Now I'm going to show you a couple of locations so you can see for yourself. I'm also going to check out the display menu on both consoles and do the FOV adjustment, etc. But load times, everything is very much improved in my opinion. Take a look, see what you think guys. I'm running this on a 200 meg connection, there was no other traffic, so that shouldn't affect any timing at all on this video. Have a look.